Hey people of the internet, we are back with more Pokemon Sun and Moon. We are here about to battle Nanu from the last part, so let's continue this on immediately. Don't take it so serious now. You were just standing. How are you sitting down? And you stand right back up. That's cool. We'll start off with a Sableye. So we'll just bust out Naoto. He only has 3 Pokemon. So, level 38. You know, I'll make it easy on you. Oh, you're making a stupid fake out. You know, I want a Pokemon with fake out. It's too bad our team is kind of set. Unless I find a Pokemon out and I want to switch out to whatever. Cross Poison. Okay, Power Jump. Crud! Forgot he can have that. She can have that. Because that stabilized a girl. Air Clutter again. Take this! Do. And it's about high time we switch! Not dealing with that mess. Alright, King. Aha, screw you. Bulldoze. Son. Rock. Celeste, calling upon the power of Celeste. Yeah. Okay, boy. And Grokrok. Just get freaking drop kicked. Swagger, man. Need my attack raise up sharply. Now this hits, you're screwed. Screw you. Screw your crunch. Come on, Celeste hit. Yeah. Man, he basically did some stuff. And it was a critical hit? Oh man, there was no way you're living. And a Persian. Aqua can do this. With a new Moon Blast. Screw all your Pokemon with freaking Moon Blast, man. You stupid Power Gem. Screw you. Alright, that's some nice stats. Level 46. Yeah, that's a cool smile. That's cool right there. Well, shoot. Of course, I already knew you had the heart and strength of Storm Team Skull Stronghold, but I didn't know you were this good. Here, Pokemon worked real hard for you. Let me fix your team up for you. Here, this is yours. And what is this? What is this, like the Dartnium or Ghostnium Z? Grand trial complete. Stamp of approval. Nice. If you want to use the Dark type Z power, you've got to do it like this. Right. The look on Gladion's face. There, congratulations or whatever. You've actually finished your Ula Ula trials. You've got somewhere else to be, don't you? Try not to destroy the whole place. Oh, and you, boy, Gladion, tell me. really trying to get stronger, as you say, than whatever you're depending on Team Skull for. Himari! Don't you dare say a word about this being fun. Yeah, I won't. If I'd been stronger, then Lily wouldn't have. Lily wouldn't have. I'm ready to do whatever it takes that we can to take back our smiles and our fun adventures. But where was Lily taken to? Couldn't be Po Town. Himari was there the whole time. So you're not quite as dumb as naive. It'll be Ether Paradise. Ether Paradise? Team Skull has a ship? Wait. Can we all talk about this? Team Skull has a ship. But they have money to buy a ship. But they don't have money to they can't, like, pay their rent or anything, get their electric on or anything. Yeah, that's cool. They can buy a ship, but they have to buy all their own clothes. Ether Paradise's harbor. We made it this far without running into trouble. But I don't like how quiet it is. You two, stay alert. But why would Lily be here at Ether Paradise? She just will be. Ah, this guy. Fine, so what are you gonna do? We should look for her. We should ask around. We should look for her. I guess we take the elevator? You guess? And we're following this guy? He doesn't even have any plans. What? Hello? Seems like things are getting pretty crazy around here. Do you want to go back to Mint? Nah. Understood. So what's all the dealio? Whoa, we battling these guys now? Intruder spotted. I'll fight you if I have to wipe you. What? Okay. Whoa. Can we all listen to this theme song in the background real quick? Okay. I hear it. I hear the song in the background. This is not good. This is not good at all. We need to switch immediately. Aqua, please. Yeah, boy. And we still don't have any surf. Does that even exist anymore? As like a TM. As it would be in this game. Alright, King 045. He sends out another one, he's screwed. Sligu. Oh, I guess we'll keep you on since he's a dragon type. Oh, Bubble Beam, not mean to use that. Whoops. Ear. Please don't paralyze. Thank you. Moon the Blast. Boom! Yes, son. Couldn't handle that. Now to level 4-4. I don't know. What does this mean, dude? So we're battling all the trainers? Well, I was told to turn away trainers, whomever they might be. Okay. Well, aren't you adorable? You're a little too adorable to be battling me, little girl. She's like 18. I mean, heck. What she looks like, she looks like she could be Himari's older sister. Then again, she doesn't look too much older than Himari. I don't think she's even that much taller than Himari. Oh, screw you and your roar. Well, look who's doomed themselves. You've done this to yourself, my good sir. Boop. Yeah, using Roar was kind of the last thing you would want to do. Luminion. Okay, time to switch to Celeste. Could switch to Tiz, but nah. That was the weirdest sound. How come Gen 4 has the weirdest Pokemon cries? What? What's got out of here? Oh god, no! I look so sad. Why must the cutest ones make the saddest little faces? Oh, and another one! Made of a bunch of stuff, including money. What? Okay. I just noticed her face when she's battling. She has like a bored face. This guy's so adorable. Man, the female Aether Foundation employees are adorable. Even when they're trying to look menacing. Wow, that did a lot of damage to something that I think it should have a lot of defense. It is like the shield Pokemon. Well, this called Shelgon. Whatever. You know what I meant. Trumbeak. Alright, now we can send off Tiz. Do I have a Trumbeak? Yeah, I don't know. Spark it up! Yes, son. Ooh, ready to level up. Oh, sad little face. There are people with many different faces at Aether Paradise, really now. Then we got your boy here. Feel sorry for the Pokemon who have to be used by an intruder? My boy! What the heckies? Hey, look at your boy styling. Styling on us. What a parasite. He has three Pokemon. I see you, boy. Hopefully they're not all bug types, because I'm going to obliterate you. Man, Aether Foundation employees are, like, lit. Man, if I lived in a Pokemon world, I would be so confused to either be a Team Plasma member or Aether Foundation member. Or maybe even a Team Skull member. I like Team Skull. Alright, Acrobatics. Didn't I delete that off of him? Forget Fly? Why would I? No. Driftflim. Okay, we can send in Tiz for this one as well. Spark. Get dunked on. Isn't Shin? Alright. Bye, Bravo. Good to send in Aqua. Use a Moonblast. Because I'm almost sure you're half Dragon type. Right. You leveled up. 47. You're almost at 50, you know. Anger. The male employees are angry. Our female trainers are just so sad. I don't know who's my I don't know who I could say is my favorite trainer. I don't know who's more adorable, the tsundere rising star trainers that I like, or the female Ether Foundation trainers who look all adorably sad when they lose. There's just so much cuteness in this game. Primate. You know, I read this thing's Pokedex entry. Doesn't this thing die when it gets angry? I bet this guy went through a lot of primates. How did you live? That does nothing to me. How dare you? Get leech lifed. Hoo-ha. Munch. Delicious. Because everyone must be out of power. Yep. Yeah, before I go up the stairs, I'm gonna explore a little bit down here. Useless. Wish I never picked that up. But then again, I wish. Yeah, you know, sometimes. Go. Ooh, I don't. What's the. Toxic! Huh. Think about who I want to teach that to. Running. Alright, guys. What it is. Just like I thought. What are we going to do there? So the outside... I started as can't use the main elevator to reach the lower levels. I was afraid this might have happened, but still, what a pain. We don't have any choice. We'll have to go up. That's neat. I, Faba, and the Ether Branch Chief. The only one in the world. And I'm irreplaceable. And here you come back. Uninvited. Like you don't know why. You of all people should know everything that happens in the Ether Foundation. Isn't that right, High and Mighty Branch Chief? Look at you. Living out in the world hasn't been kind, has it? But I'm still not telling you anything. And you of all people should understand why, Gladion. Hey, Himari. Hey, you know, I'm guessing you two really know each other and stuff. You know, I don't really need to. You know, yeah. You know why being a trainer is so great? Because when you're battling, it doesn't matter if you're a kid or an adult. Everyone's equal in a Pokemon battle. Ooh, is that right? Is that what you think? You wish to battle me, Branch Chief Faba? The man who's got Ether Paradise's last line of defense is to battle a mere child? As you will. Yeah, it's cool. I could listen to this cool theme song again. Ooh, look at your boy. Look at your boy. Hypno. Didn't he say before he was the last line of defense? You think he had, like, the strongest Pokemon. He does not. So, I'm just gonna leech life ya, and I'll be on my way, you know? Munch! Oh, I didn't one-shot ya. Hypno- Oh, fucking screw you. Better not have, like, Dream Eater or something. Ah! Loves me too much to go asleep. Gets cross poison, son. Oh, that was easy. Wow. A lot easier than I thought. How can this be? How can this child? Ma, look at you, Imari. Faba is real strong, too. No, he wasn't. Well, no, he wasn't. So, as I said, Faba, you of all people know what I'm here for. Indeed, the world truly hasn't been kind to you, has it? Look how hard it has made you. If you're looking for Cosma, I suppose it might be downstairs.
Downstairs? Oh yeah, Miss Mick did say there was another level farther down, didn't she? What did you do there, down there?
Well, if you must know, I've heard experiments that I held down there. Experiments aiming to tear the very boundaries of the world apart.
Wait, what?
We're in a bit of a hurry, Faba. A lift would be nice. Why not? This is an act of kindness I can do for you, thanks to my position as branch chief.
A worry.
Imari, how? If you're ready, let's head down.
Gotcha.
Are you ready?
Yeah, boy.
Alright, let's go.
Woo!
What you smiling about, my boy?
Everything looks the same. Guess it's only been 2 years, though.
What you just say, my boy? 2 years?
Wow! It's like a secret hideout!
Don't get too excited, Hal. Though, I guess it's better that than freezing from fear or nerves. Whatever.
So, where do we go now?
There are two labs up ahead. I'll check the first lab, Secret Lab A. You two check out the Secret Lab B. It's the second lab down the hall.
Why do you get the first one? And why do you know all this?
Just focus, Hal. Think you can do that? Can't trust Faba. I'm sure he's already told half the Foundation all about us.
You didn't even answer my question. I know what this gotta be. Nerves, eh? I reckon that you're more afraid to be here than either one of us, huh, Gladion? Hey, Mari, you take this.
Honestly, I don't need those.
Lee must be scared right now. Let's buckle down and do this.
Where do these other two doors lead to? Whatever. Alrighty. Whoa, we're gonna have a triple battle here? You just spotted, we'll protect the secret labs.
Whoa!
This is kind of out of nowhere. What?
Hey, you're not posing. You suck. This guy sucks.
He doesn't pose like the Foundation members and the other one. Wait. You are a poison dark type? What is a poison, a dark type weak to? Maybe ground? Definitely not psychic. Maybe it's regularly affected by psychic. Let's use high horsepower and see. Okay, you take a lot of pain from ground type attacks. Yeah, you're not important. There are only researchers like us here in the secret labs.
What?
I gotta take them on one by one? Why can't I just triple battle them? Triple battles are a thing. Whatever. It's just, you know, taking up time and whatever. No, switch to King again. Because King is pretty much going to be the highlight. Ah, crud. Defense. high horsepower. Dunked on. Do they all have Pokemon that are weak to ground type? Oh, screw your sturdy. Lucky I didn't use double kick the first time. Take this. Stupid Magneton. Nope. I want the adorable Foundation members back. And the cool guy. Wait, what? Experiments. What y'all doing up in here? What's going on here in this foundation? What is the true secrets? Porygon 2. You know who could beat Porygon 2? King. But I'm not gonna send King out. Yes, yes. Cross a poison. Just give me a critical hit. Hey, 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 we don't have to do this. Levitate, so I cannot hit you with ground type attacks. I can hit you with poison type, though. See you later. I am just the best. All I can tell you is that Cosmonk is the major key. Well, he just couldn't run off. He was too cool. He's the cool one, huh? We had to walk off. Alright, so we're gonna heal King again. And see what's in that secret lab B. Well, what's up, Dio? It's not here. Don't even think about getting in here. Me and No, we're more alike than we might look. We're both what we were made to be. I was like an ornament to my mother, wearing whatever she told me to wear, acting however she wanted me to act. No was crafted just as carefully. It was made just to battle the beast in this room, right here. So, your type No was created in that room? Hey, wait! Crud. What are you kids doing in here? Don't touch anything with your grimy hands. This beast just is our life. I don't care if you're a kid or what. I'll send you flying it. And if you threaten it. Aww, Snizzaps. Look at them two. Okay, Hal. I'm gonna send out Naruto. Naruto's gonna use Air Cutter on Machoke, okay? You're gonna attack that Vanillish with whatever you got, okay? Or, yeah, to attack both. I forgot about that. It attacks both enemies. I forgot about that. My bad. Alright. Now, how? What do you got? Psychic? Good. What the heck? How? One job, my boy. Train it better. Or quick attack. You can take. Go ahead and take the spotlight, you dick. Yeah, take the final hit. Take the original line, but wherever the light is, also shadow. Oh, I cannot just. This looks so sad and adorable. I may be an expert at studying Pokemon, but I'm no expert when it comes to battling them. But the guy in Lab A next door, they're pretty experienced with battles. After all, they spent so long researching that uncontrollable Pokemon. Hey, focus, people. Where's Lily and Cosmog? We may have lost us, but that doesn't mean we're going to help you. I'm not telling you anything. She's not here, is she? Even you can see that. Sassy walk. It's a sassy walk. Come on, Yari. Let's put up and look around. Maybe we'll find some clues. Yeah, maybe we'll find some clues. Ether report. Ultra wormholes. Beyond the ultra wormholes, the Professor Mon. Mon? Isn't that the guy who does the Poco-Pelago thing? Isn't that that guy? Discover lies in a different dimension. By investigating the changes in mass there, we can predict the existence of Pokemon life alike. We have dubbed them Ultra Beasts for now. Whoa. You mean to tell me that Mon, the Poco-Pelago guy, did research on the Ultra Beasts? Cosmog is hypothesized. My bad. I had to look at the word again. It's kind of like hypothesized to be a type of Ultra Beast that hails from another dimension, a dimension that we have named Ultra Space. When placed under sufficient stress, it reveals the power to create even Ultra Wormholes. In order to escape from its suffering, we are now working on a device that will allow us to manipulate the Ultra Wormholes created when Cosmog is subjected to extreme stress. Wait, so Cosmog might be an Ultra Beast?
Yeah.
We should tell Gladion about this. We should. Now, where is he going? I'm just going to Lab A. Yeah. Whoa, he runs fast. He runs. Did you find anything? We learned a bit about Cosmog. Like, it might be the Ultra Beast or whatever. And if you stress it a lot, it can create Ultra Wormholes. Maybe to run away or something.
If you stress it. If you hurt it. Is that what you mean?
Was that why she ran away with it? But we didn't find any signs of it down here.
Yeah. Faba probably knew this would be a dead end.
Darn. Did he outsmart us? Gladion never really explains anything, eh? Probably think it makes him look cool. Should we go after him? All of us at this together. Might as well see it in the end together.
I'm gonna kind of get that right there and be in our way. We need to go upstairs, I'm guessing. Wait, I'm gonna see what's in Lab A here. What's in Lab A? There's some suspicious looking deleted file. Would you like to?
They're deleted and they're. Ugh.
Whoa, file, what? Killer. Blah, 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 blah. Or 5 materials that were collected. Candelay Library in Sinnoh. Plans are being drawn as known as RKS system. Specific species memories were set Pokemon system. Okay. Beginning of development record collection of the cells, a type of genetic modeling completed. Blueprints of skeletal structure. Bioframe is underway.
Whoa.
11. Dummy test RKS. System program that have completed. 18 speech. Special memories? Aren't there 18 types of Pokemon types? Translation of the RKS system program to the models are underway. Set as type full. If you guys want to read this, you can go ahead and read this on your own. I'm just kind of reading this to myself, kind of. That's the 3 models have been completed and are identified. Serial number 01, serial number 2, serial number 3? Models.
There are 3 type nulls?
Models have been fitted with control masks and mitigate the effects of their rejected RKS system due to the implant of this control mask or RKS system. Initially, the tests have failed. All 3 models type full are to be quantum life frozen for the rest of eternity.
Huh. Ooh, ball.
What would you like? Ugh, don't need to read none of that. I'll just be on my freeing way. Did enough reading with that. I'll have to go to... I did not mean to go to entrance.
Himari! Whoa, where'd you guys come from? I guess I was supposed to go to entrance. I just accidentally clicked on it. Even beaten down, Ofaba doesn't change, does he? What do we do? Beat whoever stands in our way. Or other choices do we have?
Fine, fine. We can do that. But do you have to say all the time?
Hello, children. I'm afraid Branch Ifaba has given us orders regarding you three. Now that you've learned the darkness of the heart of Ether Paradise, we'll need you all to conveniently disappear.
Why, Mari? Battle with me.
Okay. So, what Pokemon do you guys have? Hey, I'm sorry, these guys look so cool. They look so cool. I'm sorry. Mudsdale and Pelipper! Wait a minute! Those aren't the Pokemon I want to see bust out. Okay, so we'll use Cross Poison on Pelipper, and I don't know what you're going to do with that. With that freaking Pikachu you got there. If that Mudsdale use freaking Bulldoze or High Horsepower on you, you know, kudos. Or take my kill. Ouch. Saw that coming. Leafeon. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. He has a Leafeon. Okay, I see. Okay, this is you the spotlight of this battle. How you got that? This fight is all you. Giga Drain. This is all you. I see you. Why? Oh no. Wait, we're gonna defeat it this turn. Doesn't really matter. Hurrah. Tis level 47, nice. I got level 45. Yeah, boy. Ridiculous. Have the children of Alola always been this strong? I have. That's what you get when you go through the Trials of the Island Challenge. Now that we understand, how about you get out of our way?
Phew, thanks, Himari and Crobat. We're fighting a battle you can't afford to lose. You really can't waver at all, huh?
Let's go. You know, I know we weren't friends, but I'm glad you two are here. I remember what you said at the Battle Royale Dome that day, about how people can achieve more if they do something together. It's like maybe you were right.
Uh-huh. Young Master!
Oh, Wick, you're not evil too, are you?
Young Master! It's been a long time! Oh, hello to you two, Himari and Hao. Please allow me to heal your Pokemon.
She's not evil? What happened to Lily? Do you know anything?
I imagine that she's with the President.
Then that's where I'm going. That's all I need to know.
The President? You mean Miss Lusamine, right? She's a really nice person, so I'm sure she'll listen to us if we explain everything.
Yeah, she's real nice. As long as you mean nothing to her.
But I'm afraid the doors have been locked. Again?
That's not stopping me. Well, I guess we're gonna go after them next time on Pokemon Sun and Moon. So I will see you all next time. So see you then.